We've always been told.
Thank you, sir. Thank you all. Thanks to Brett Butler for keeping our time. They say that brevity is best. And we promised that we'd get you out of here by 8 o'clock. Mr. Moran, sorry that we had to cut you off. Thank you all for adhering to our time constraints, though. We appreciate that. And thanks to all of you, without whom we